sweat. So for today's Swim Tip Tuesday, I'm going to be showing you something that I do during all my private lessons that I coach. I have the kid lay in the water like this, okay, so arm down at your side, with your shoulder pretty much directly over the edge of the pool. This way they can watch their entry of their stroke, watch as they go all the way through their stroke, and finish. You really get a good feel for the water, and you can really see exactly what your arm is doing. Also, a lot of kids try to do this sweep S stroke all the way through. And I feel like if you want to be moving that way, you should be pulling behind you. So this forces them to have to pull right along the wall, and it guides them to do the perfect stroke. So thank you so much, everybody. I'm really looking forward to the clinic today, and I'll see you.